We've got new video right now of where a plane crashed in Gustavus Township last night. Ohio State Highway Patrol says 71-year-old Robert Gale from Jefferson was too slow while trying to land at the Gustavus Airport and clipped a tree. The plane crashed in a field about a half mile short of the landing strip. Emergency crews took Robert Gale to the hospital while his passenger, Louise Gale, was treated at the scene. The accident is still under investigation.